I'm glad those two are okay.
It would be too dangerous to move Richard now, but we left them with enough ammo and medicine to protect themselves.
I'm still worried. We have to find a way to make contact with someone on the outside.
Definitely. I wonder what happened to Wesker.
We need to find the others.
Right. Let's hurry. There's a path on the other side of the water.
If we open the floodgate, we should be able to cross. Looks like there are two ways to go. Which one should we take? This is new.
It's fast. It won't be easy to hit.
Thank you.
You're hurt. Stay back.
They're coming! This way!
Got it!
Here. Where is everyone?
I'm worried about Richard. We have to make contact with someone.
Thank you.
tank.
What's it doing down here?
There's something in here.
Look out! It's coming right at us! Damn! Where'd it go?
Here it comes, Chris!
What's it doing down here?
There's something in here.
Look out! It's coming right at us! Damn! Where'd it go?
Here it comes, Chris!
What is that thing?
It looks like a giant plant.
Look out!
It's too big! There must be something we can do!
Jill! Aim for that flower!
careful. I'm sure it's dangerous.
Got it. You better be careful too.
Something big was going down here.
I got a bad feeling about this. Be careful.
Thank you.
this where everyone else is?
I'm sure of it. Let's hurry!
There must be a switch.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
Yeah! Chris. You make me proud.
Wesker?
Tonight was an excellent night for collecting data on Umbrella's biological weaponry and its performance against trained flesh and blood combatants.
You set the team up?
Excellent deduction, Jill. That was Umbrella's intention anyway. However, I don't need them anymore. The ultimate life form, Tyrants. It's beautiful.
Emergency. A self-destruct system has been
No! How could they keep something like that here?
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down.
Wesker.
A self-destruct device. We better get out of here now.
Thank you.
Rebecca, we're getting out of here.
All right. But the team...
We have to save that for later. Let's get moving.
This way. We can radio Brad for help. Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
It was near daybreak on July 25th when the incident at the mansion drew to a close. Except for Chris and a few others, the RPD stars were wiped out. All of the evidence of the event had vanished with the destruction of the mansion. For a brief moment, I felt the pain of coming death. However, this too was part of the plan. Nobody was aware of it, but I had been reborn. I cast off my frail humanity and became something greater.